Okay, so we have Zilla dead here, and I'm Detective Mechagodzilla. So, what is it?
You're the detective, so tell us what information you got.
The murderer is, well, dead and okay at disposing the blood because it didn't really do a good job at using hydrogen peroxide, and the blood is very opaque. So anyway, tell me what happened before.
So we started one hour ago when the killer fired a laser at Zilla when he was eating. It was chocolate and he screamed. It was before this pizzeria was open, so yeah.
But did anybody found out about this?
Only I heard it when cleaning, and when I saw the body, it was thrashed 15 minutes after it was fired.
So, are you the culprit?
No, what I found out is the laser cleaned like 90% of the blood, like 90% visible to us and 10% not. Bill Gunn saw the laser and was confused, and it was harsh. That's why he was outside.
So I guess that the lasers were sniping. So does anybody have an atomic breath or a laser? No? But I heard Godzilla, well, he said he was basically cleaning the bathrooms in this pizzeria.
Meanwhile,
I'm cleaning my mess with the lasers. Woohoo.
I suppose that I found the murderer. So you are very stupid. You were cleaning the bathrooms, which means that you are cleaning the body. And the lasers, huh? The laser you're cleaning is so off the track. And you're big, so that's sniping at Zilla when he wasn't looking.
You found out, so
I have a lot of lasers, so I'm pretty sure you can't beat me. You can't do anything about it. Well, he's tased. Someone drag him, please, to the police.